super awesome, uber awesome mountain cow. Yeah. Go, mountain cow, go. Yeah. just nudge him slowly up the hill. This is great. Good to see mountain cows having fun up on the mountain. There we go. Man Calvus is free over this area with an iron hoof. Yes. Yes. Not that I can spell that properly. I love this place. I love my little I haven't even shown this yet. I mean, I've shown anyone on here. Best superhero says legends. Says the legends. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Yes, yeah, it is. Yeah, there we go. Didn't need to hear you go. There's one level. Let's go on this level. This level's here. Then we go back in. We go up another level. I just love staircases that kind of are wonky and weird and go all over the place. I always have dreams with weird places where there's staircases that go that don't quite make sense. Like, to a normal person, to like a little kid, they just don't make any sense. So. And then we got the waterfall. What's in the waterfall? We got down here, we got like some chests. It's got a worn chest plate. Got some other leaves. We got some leather, some iron, some random junk. Vadu. Just died from the Vadu. Just died from him. Just. It's a dangerous creature. It's a wild Vadu. Careful. Just careful. Careful of the wild Vadu. Careful of him. Exactly. Da, 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 da. And then we climb this magical building. It makes absolutely no sense. I like the boat. I like the boat. The boat's fancy, man. Fancy boat. Fancy boat. Yes, fancy boat. Yes, and we got the magic tanks. Slowly building this. I gotta build that over there. Oh wow, so much building. And there's a giant pillar of question mark there. Yeah. Well, you're gonna have to make a tower around it. Land boat, ahoy! Oh my gosh. I hope they never fix this. I honestly hope they never fix this. Because it just adds some hilarity to the game that, you know, you can't take yourself too seriously when you're a video game. Come on. Otherwise, you ruin everyone's fun. Yeah, there's this place. I don't really know what to do with this over here. I'm probably just going to leave it for now and then figure out some cool stuff afterwards. There is a big, huge cave somewhere right here. There it is, right over there. You can fly into that cave. That'd be cool. Nice. You get some adventure wings and start flying around, build some really big tall structures. We're in survival now, no creative anymore, no more cheating. So, you know, there's a I found Mountainina cow, the gentle petal. Petal? The gentle petal. Yes, the gentle petal. Yeah, I'm gonna put my foot on that. Let's ride it. I'm riding the skeleton horse. Yay! Ride the skeleton horse. Yay! Yay! Ride the skeleton horse. Eat some food. Pedal! How flower. Yay, poison potato. No, no. Jump, 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 jump. Ooh, I got a poison potato.
Poison potato, poison potato.
I want to eat it. Eat it so bad. Okay, so just keep running. Run, run, run. This is the weirdest little cave. Here we go. It's like so weird. Absolutely, it's just so weird. Wow, yummy. So early in the morning today. Oh yeah, guys, what was I doing? Vader distracted me so much. It's been 6 minutes. What I was doing was building this. There's Vado again. He's just gonna stand up there. Okay. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh no! He made it! He made it! That was a cool trick. Bro. Cool trick, bro. Oh, that gives me ideas for locks. Ah, he sank. Yeah. You can sink boats now. That's right. You go submarining. Stole it. I stole his boat. I stole his boat. That's right. I stole the boat. But what I meant to do was this. Yeah. I got water. I pour water on my face. I got water. Vada, you distract me from building it. I'm supposed to be making a video about building this crazy, weird looking house. I mean, it looks better than it was going. And there's that over there. We're gonna put some slabs up there. The problem with building really tall houses the way I do is actually building them. That's the problem. Yeah. So we have like over there. We want that weirdness in the corner, which faces this way. And we have this here. And that finishes up that corner. Yeah. I keep hearing water buckets, which is okay. And this goes here. We put some slabs. I love the middle click, by the way. The middle click is amazing. Like, absolutely amazing. It is heaven. That is what it is. It is heaven. Okay. So, now that we get that done. Okay, see ya. Oh, it's just supposed to be right here. What am I doing, guys? Oh, wrong piece. So confused what I'm doing now. So confused what I'm doing now. There we go. And then that one goes like that. Or no. They're like this. I think it's like this for some reason. Move it so this way. Jump out. Grab that. So like this? Yeah, I think that's it. I don't know, let's go check the other side. Nope, nope, it's the other way around. Other way around. Other way around. Yeah. Other way around. There you go. So, we have this one there, that one there, and then we got another one. Wait, what? We got that there, that here, and then that there, I guess. Oh, that's... Okay, I got this. Isaac got this. Cool. So that's supposed to be. So that makes more sense to me. Take that up. Boom. That's it there. Perfect. That looks better. Much better. Better. It's kinda cool. I like it. I like it. Put that there. But nah. So let's do this and this, and we got that done. Boop. Burp. Right. Why exactly did I have these again? Am I looking at this right? Did I do this right? I feel like I didn't do this right. Let's chop that. Chop that. Boom. Perfect. What? Another question is. Oh, okay, because this side's longer? It's just because there's a thing here. Then these ones get special treatment. Oh, excuse me for the hiccups. My belly's weird. There we go. Okay. Holy cow. So many cows. Yes? I don't see no cows. Holy cow, so many cows. Yes? Question mark. I like that. The perfect question mark. Perfect amount of emphasis on that question. It's almost scary. Just wait. Till they turn evil. Just wait till they turn evil. Then it will be scary. There's one there. The chickens will defend us? No, they won't. They're cowards. They are cowards! The squids are famous for their courage. Off to driving school for a final, I never laying off to driving school for a final, I never said for rest in peace me, but I'm not bringing my phone, so I will be back around noon our time. Cool. Okay, server. That's good to know. Cool, ML. Yeah, everyone doing cool stuff. I love this server. Server's so much fun. Going to around all the cool buildings and stuff, but the only people who really watch this is you guys. So you guys are wondering what the heck I'm doing. I'm just running back and forth, trying to build stuff. This is my haphazard. You guys wonder why I never really finish stuff? This is why. This is why. I never get anything finished. Boy. Boy. Boy? Boy? Run this way. Run. Run through the tall grass so no one can see me. I'm a well. There's a hole there. He is coming after me. So run as fast as I can. It's nothing really bad. No, it's really not. It's just been me walking to and fro. Yeah. Hey, there's a... Who made this really nice thing here? Can I take it? What is this? The fountain. This fountain was built for your wishes and hopes to come true. Throw a yellow flower into the magic fountain and hope your wish will come true. When your flower is gone, your wish will come true, but be patient, you may have to wait. The fountain is here to bring you happiness and joy, to create inspiration, to create something different, and to be unique. For the person who is reading this, remember, you are special, and there is no one just like you. Please put back in the item frame. Thank you. Oh gosh! Ah! There's a cursed fountain! Ah! It's cursed! It's cursed! If you don't throw a yellow flower in it, it's cursed! Ah! There we go. It's cursed. There we go. So I throw a yellow flower in. To the center? Do I throw it in the center? Where do I throw it? Do I throw it here? Put it in here. I don't know. Where do I throw the yellow flower? Okay. I throw a yellow flower in. I threw a yellow flower in. Is it done yet? Okay. It's pretty cool though. I like this fountain. I came here for a different reason, but do I have to swim to the top of it maybe? I like the quartz though. I don't know. Let's throw it in the top and see where it lands. There we go. Spooky, scary skeleton. Na 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 na. Okay. Well, anyways, yellow flower goes in, and yeah, there's a yellow flower in there now. Okay. I'm guessing it's just a wish. Oh, I have to wish for something. I wish to not be eaten by spiders again. Yes. Hopefully, my wish comes true. Because otherwise, you know, I'm gonna, have to do all sorts of craziness. I could have sped this part up. Yeah, probably. This man in tree is like, I'm just gonna man this tree. Don't worry, guys. Anyways. Okay, so I got the pillars. I got extra stuff. Got a mine too high there, which is okay. I should have enough rooms to get the rest of it. Or not. Darn it, Garnet. There we go. Okay, I think I can get to the top. I can get to the top. Yay! I don't think I have to get any more. There we go. Perfect. Ah! There we go. Perfect. Cut down a tree. An entire tree. Ah, darn it, Garnet. I like darn it, Garnet. Darn it, Garnet's good. What can I get rid of? I like string. There's some stone and brick stuff. I can get rid of some sticks. Of these eyes. Okay. Raw flesh, I guess. Rotten flesh. Spew some raw flesh in here. I'm making it cursed, apparently. Just throw some other stuff in here. Oh my goodness, there's so many boats! So many boats, guys. Gonna have to steal one of those boats. Gonna have to steal one. Steal one of those darn garnet boats. Darn it, Garnet. Ooh, I'm gonna take one of these with me, because then I can plant it, and I can grow it, and then cut it down. Instead of having to run all the way back here, right, guys? Yeah. Yay. Who? Oh, pumpkins! They grew! Woo, pumpkins! Oh, I need more pumpkin. Needs more pumpkin. Oh yeah, I was gonna put some lanterns on these things eventually. I like this fountain I made. My math fountain. I should have put a book in it though. That would have been cool. Let's go. Let's eat some food. There it goes. Swap some hands. I'm just carrying some chunks of metal in my left hand. No, I mean just a chunk of metal. No big deal. No biggie. No biggie riggy. No biggie riggy. There we go. Put that there. Don't ask me what this is. It's abstract art. That's what this is right here. Abstract art. Oh. I have plenty of abstract art around my house. Yeah. So. Oh, look, an apple. I don't need an apple right now. Well, that's okay. I'm gonna end up with a whole forest in front of my house. Whoopsies. Okay. So. There's this one, and this one. I need to make more stairs. So let's make some more stairs, and then we'll build this thing. See how it looks. It'd be cool if I could just not build on camera. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Stepped up. I know, messiest inventory ever. Because I'm building. I always get a messy inventory when I'm building. So, there's one in here. Boom, boom, boom. And boom. Yeah, there you go. And four high, build it there. Just make sure that there's a. Yeah. Wait a second. One, two, three, four. Oh, it's a five. Okay. Let's fix that then. Oh, crap. Well, we'll have to do it. Over on this side. There we go. Boop. And then we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boop. Hey. Yeah. Hey. There you go. Looks good. Boom. Oh, that one needs to go down one. Oh well. No worries here. Bam. Bam. Perfect. Now. This goes like so. Oh. Plonk. And we got one. Yeah. Yeah, this is my tips. Just build wonky and it looks good. I swear. If you don't try something new when you're building, you never get better at building. So, you know, always try something new. Oh, yeah, this is supposed to be. Oh, yeah, it's just. At this level, it's just this, and yeah. Oh yeah, middle click. You can use middle click so much. Okay, boom. Jump over here. Cool. Go down one. Let's bring out this thing. Break that out. Click on middle click on there. Oh my goodness, so cool. Okay, that's enough. Yeah. There we go. Click, boom. Stairs, this, and then we go, yeah. It's this. There we go. Gonna click, boom. Doom, doom, doom. Then we go, boom. Like so. Super pretty. Super pretty. Super pretty. Good. Do that. There we go. And then I have to get up there and make. Oh, I have to make a bunch of those. Okay, I don't have any of the stuff for that though. So, I'm just gonna have to wait. I got these pillars though. There's one there and one over here. It needs to go right down the center here. Boom. There. Boom. 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 And I need to go up one more. There we go. Perfect. And then 1, 2, 3. over. We will use this. This, yeah, there we go. Cut that up. There we go, perfect. Go over, 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 and we're done. So, shoe. So, the top. Hopefully I don't die when I get off of here. Nice and tall. Tall buildings. Which is super important for this map. This survivals. The taller you can make your buildings, the prettier. The more fun it's gonna be with lantern wings. And the more open, because then you can like fly through the buildings. So it's gonna be super awesome. I need to put another piece over there, but the moment, that looks pretty good. It's a pretty nice arch. So, just have to make the arches there, which can be a giant arch as well. It's cool. More dirt. More and more dirt. This is gonna be. What is this gonna be? Okay, so it's like a suspension bridge thing, sort of. Or maybe I should just make it like a suspension bridge and get rid of these and then put a. What looks like rope all along and then put another thing on the other end of it. I guess so, right here. It should be as wide though. So it should be like here and over here. That one's gonna be in the water. Unless we just do like big, huge. Oh yeah, we could do like cobblestone over here. That'd be cool. Because it's like going into the mountains, you could have big cobblestone towers and things. I already got this wonkiness over there, so could do that. Now, what else do we do? We got torches. I need more torches probably. So let's go down stairs to my. Things. I need to finish this. whoops. Yeah. Let me up. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. So it's got that and that. Perfect. Wait, what? How did I do this side? That side's like that. Okay. That should be like. Yeah. Oh, I did that one. That's why. Okay. Build one on. Come on. That one. There's a. Okay, how about this one? Like that. There we go. And then, got this one. Am I within reach? There we go. Down. Up. Over this way. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. And then you know what? Let's stick some cobble right here. Why not? Why not? Do I have any more of those? I have one more. One more. Maybe I should go cut down some more trees. And I should plant some more trees. Plant some trees. Plant tree. Plant tree. Cut down tree. There we go. This is what you do when you're building. You just keep getting more supplies as you go. Yeah, this is how I build. I don't amass materials. I gather while I build. So then it gives me a chance to think about stuff and how I want to build things and etc. 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 Alright. So let's make as many stairs as I can. Boom. many stairs as I can. And then, where was I gonna put the stairs? I was gonna put them here. That's right. So I wanted to cover up this dirt. Really crowded. Ugh. I don't really care. There's a zombie around here. Oh no. Where's the zombie? Zombie. Go. And voila. 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 And voila. This is starting to look really interesting. Do I have flat pieces? I do not have flat pieces. Okay. Well, hoodly boodly doo. I need dirt. There's dirt. There we go. Fills it in. He's gonna come up this way. Let's go meet him in battle. Meet you in battle. Ah, guys. Nah. Ah, there we go. It's a lot of fun battling in this. Every year. And I need fence posts. I need more fence posts. Let's finish up this first, then. Let's go. Ah! Fall off the stairs. Where's my baked potatoes? They're supposed to be in there. Yeah, handy baked potatoes. Good old handy baked potatoes. Handy dandy baked potato. Handy dandy baked potato. There we go. Well, I've done this much. That's about it for this episode of me playing survival. Yeah, Goodstorms survival. Yeah. I was just hanging out with some Vadu, doing absolutely nothing, and I'm building stuff. Yeah. Next episode, I'll have tons more done on this building. And then we'll do some more building, and some more building, and some more building, and that'll be it. See you guys, goodbye.